chale chale
of midday invited yeah. me to be a part of the event. I said that yeah, I think it would be nice to just go and see and experience what today is going to be like. In fact, the Patodi family is very closely associated with horses because we have the Patodi Polo Cup, which happens every year in Delhi. And last year, both me and Saif, we normally always go, but last year we couldn't go. So somewhere there is a relation to, you know, horses, races, and polo, and it would be nice. But I'm quite fond of watching polo matches. I think it's quite nice, and I have seen two-three matches they took in Delhi, but this is the first time I'm coming here. Though as a child, I visited this place a lot because I was born in town. I used to live in Apensi Road. Before Karishma joined films, and when we were in school, we were in Cathedral School. So हम लोग Gallup's restaurant आते थे हमारे parents के साथ. And garden में बैठ के we used to have tea and toast, like a typical English evening. So I have fond memories definitely of coming to this place. No, I think I'm very scared of horse riding, and neither is Saif no horse riding. Though he should, he's a hero. Actually, nobody's ever really asked me to ride a horse in a film, quite strangely. I think those days, I think they used to happen a lot in the 70s. I don't think any of the actresses are like sitting and galloping on a horse, but I did a few stunts on a horse. I don't know too much of the game, main zyada kuch janti nahi hu teams ke bare mein, but I'm sure that the best one is going to win like always. And I'm also very friendly. Meri khas dost jo hai, I think one of their horses are running, that is the Pune wala. So I'm friendly with her. So I maybe her horse should win. It's not right and appropriate to comment on this because she was a good family friend, and we're all deeply disturbed.